Hello!
Hello! We are the Normies, and right now we are doing another music reaction that is hopefully not gonna banish us from the YouTube.
Okay.
We are watching Shakira. Her new song's called Trap.
Oh man.
I'm excited.
Maluma.
I'm excited.
I'm hoping it's just trap music Shakira.
But I love Shakira.
I know.
We all like Shakira. Time.
When was the last song that she came out? It's been a while, right?
Hips Don't Lie.
No.
But that's long.
No. She had a...
Tortura?
The Wolf one.
No. Oh my god, those are all so long ago.
I like Shakira.
She's a nice lady.
Her hips don't lie.
Oh, Keep On Believing by Giselle from Zootopia. Oh, that was her last single.
Oh, it's good. That was, I love her.
Zootopia? She was in...
Yeah, she's the Giselle
lady.
The one with Shakira.
The story of Shakira. Yeah, she had those.
She's also very Shakira-esque.
Yeah.
I guess I didn't realize it.
Oh my god!
I could tell like it was Shakira, and I was like, "But is it?" And then I looked for like credits in the end. I was like, "Yeah, it was Shakira." I was like, "I knew it."
Maybe I did know it. I just forget the movie because I watched it on the plane on the way to South Africa.
How cliche! I watched Zootopia on the way to Africa. He's the biggest hipster.
He's just trying to like leave.
He's trying to get rid of the label.
Yeah, just like somebody else take this, please.
Yeah, all right. The beanie.
Anyway.
Here.
All right, so are we playing this?
Let's watch it.
Yep.
The volume up?
Oh, no, it's not.
He did. Oh, she's so pretty.
I like it already.
Put subtitles on.
Is this the Spanish version?
So see, there's a CC.
I do. I don't care if it's a Spanish
version. Trap.
See, there's a CC.
No.
Click for settings. Click settings. We don't need it in English, girl. We can just enjoy the vibes without knowing what it means.
No. Maybe it's not all in Spanish.
Okay, I don't know. Let's try a little bit, then we'll turn it off.
Just play it.
It's covering her beautiful face, though.
I can't.
All those CCs are ruining it.
Yeah, I'm taking the CCs off.
It's pretty, just turn it off.
Osmo Jotiempo, no.
Just turn it off.
Can you start it over?
Something about the time of men.
Navi, will you start it? I like it.
No! Is it?
Who's that?
Oh, no, it's not. He looked like Zayn Malik.
Who?
My brain almost broke.
I think that's Mulmosa, whatever that was.
Yeah.
Alright, Shakira, let's go.
She still looks so good.
I know.
Mm-hmm. She foing.
Yeah.
She foing.
If you want one celebrity pass, babe, it could be Shakira.
Cool. If you want one, it can be Jason Momoa.
Oh. I think that's fair.
It's a pretty cool music video.
Yeah.
Murky
Shakira,
water.
Stop looking at me like that.
Oh, man.
We're really, I mean, I don't know what's going on, but...
I don't either.
Yeah.
I have no idea what they're saying. But...
I don't know what they're saying, but I'm really turned on.
You know, we take a milk bath.
Yeah, you need a milk bath. Like the Westbrook.
It's the average weekly milk bath.
That's how she stayed looking so young.
They got this one effect down pretty well, and then Saga's like, let's just do it the whole video.
I mean, where do you go from after this? I feel it.
Did you say Nutella?
I kinda, I want Shakira to dance more.
Yeah.
She is good at
so
dancing.
So hips don't lie.
Here we go. Is Shakira rapping?
I like it. She's got the flow.
She got bars.
She also got the thickness.
How do you say bars in Spanish?
Le bars.
Shut up! Oh, here we're dancing.
Oh, hey.
Oh, I don't know what the song's about, but she is fucking sexy.
I know.
Oh, hey.
Oh, Lord.
They didn't want to be subtle about it anymore.
They're just like, well, we're done.
Oh, Lord.
Quivering lips.
Quivering deer nose.
Oh, my God. I want to know
Whoa,
what this
that's
is.
Pretty cool.
And she just came.
Oh, that's what the milk is.
Oh my god.
Shut up.
And the internet crucifies us again. Hey. I like
what you guys think.
Top tier. I enjoyed it.
It definitely, puts one in the mood if one were to be put in the mood.
Does indeed put one in the mood.
What if, since we like don't speak Spanish, what if it was like not about anything like that? It's like,
you see the way that
I know, but it'd be funny.
The song's like fighting obesity. We're like, it's so sexy. She's...
It was, a, I mean, it was fine. I wanted more dancing from her. But
yeah,
she can dance really well.
Yeah. She can.
I figured she could have one little, even like a little solo segment where she just does a quick little dance number, and then back to the milky drowning.
I think it doesn't matter. We didn't understand what they were saying, so it was just watching her.
The whole thing just had a very smooth, flowy feel to it. So I think it was
we don't have to know what they were saying and know what they were saying.
It's,
right?
It's not gonna make it into my Spotify, but I jammed to it at the club.
Yeah, but I mean, at the same time, but how long can you see that milky bath going?
But no, I'm saying it, like if that tattooed motherfucker was dancing in front of you and he was all like speaking close ass sexy Spanish and his fucking box is covered in milk, you ain't gotta know what he's saying. You know what he wants.
Her literally, her legs open up.
Shakira, I don't know what you mean. And she's just like, you're like, oh, I got you.
Subtlety.
Out the way.
I mean, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Tomorrow, you'd be like, what do you think? Shakira,
oh, yeah.
Shakira still look foreign.
She you know how Rihanna songs are? Just like, she said, sex would be amazing. Just like, all right, just go solo anymore.
She's like, sex would be amazing. You ain't got to put lip gloss on. I'm like, what the fuck do you mean by that, Rihanna? Were you putting lip gloss on it before?
Yes, I got to see your reflection.
All right.
All right, okay, and with that.
We went off board. It was good, it was fine.
What's the market value?
Like, I'm used to better things from her.
Should we look up the lyrics a little bit?
This is a bit weird. Look up the lyric translation.
Let's skim it.
It's about social.
Since it's a trap song, I'll look
for did you know that she is... Her mom is Colombian, and her dad... Or one of them is a Colombian, and one of them is...
Here.
Either a Palestinian or Lebanese.
Translation is drippy, wet, sexy.
drip, drippy.
Okay, I have it here.
It's all rap genius, nice.
He wants us to do it in different places.
Of course.
But I'm tired of disappointments.
Oh.
I've long not believed in men.
Mm. Oh.
I do not need this love sickness.
Ooh, good.
Oh, damn.
Really?
Shakira, you come over here, girl. I'll...
And I think when Maluma was the guy's name, by the way, who danced with her, he was featuring him. So I bet this was a big collab that we weren't really privy to.
And I give her. She knows that I'm always here. Almost always call.
I want to kiss you, satisfy you.
Boy, I want to kiss you, satisfy.
Hey, baby, don't deny me. Let's go. It sounds way better in Spanish.
Vamos.
Call me when you want, baby. He wants us to do it in different places. This is all really just about fucking in different places.
Yeah. In the bath of milk.
In the bath of milk. Which can be anywhere and everywhere.
Or maybe they're just that dirty because it was that filthy.
You move on top of me, please me. Oh, baby, you move on top of me, please me.
Please read them all like that. We're taking the sex out of sexy.
Let's go, let's lose ourselves from reality, let's escape. In bed, you and I, let's kill each other.
No, that is not saying that.
That's what it's saying.
Where?
Oh, yeah, it does. From really, let's escape in
that's,
bed, you and
that's
I
the
kill
pray mantis technique.
In bed, you and I kill ourselves. You know, I mean, they're going at it. That means that's cool. I mean, that's
wanna,
a really good song. That's a really
you
good wanna song.
You want to fuck until we die.
And we have no beautiful way of
saying
that.
Oh, and he did say Nutella.
What did I say?
You did say you were like, did he say Nutella?
Did he say Nutella?
Pony Nutella. Oh my God.
Hold on, what is that Nutella, dog? That's some dirty ass shit.
Give him a toast.
Pony Nutella. Tell me when you want to
drink. He just enjoyed that the hours fly.
Give it a try. Put Nutella.
That's confusing.
He just says put Nutella where, dog?
No, it says Pony Nutella.
Oh, this version just says put Nutella. It says give it a try. Put Nutella. You just enjoy it. Hours fly by. He's about to eat that booty with Nutella, dog.
Our Spanish speaking friends, please clarify. We're very confused.
Might as well.
Still fucks with it.
All in all, it's sex music. Guys, all in all,
it's sex music.
This song cannot be done in English because there are no beautiful words.
Maybe it's not beautiful.
To say that it was lyrics.
Yeah.
We can't say, like, let's kill each other in bed, babe. But, like, in Spanish, it sounds so, like...
For romantic language, our language isn't very romantic.
Maybe it's not even, you know, maybe it was pretty, you know, maybe it was pretty dirty in Spanish, too.
Yeah.
Maybe.
I mean, have you seen the video for Despacito?
Something,
guys.
We should just react
the most popular music video on the entire world.
It's really.
Like, I don't think I've seen it.
Oh my god, it gets.
I'll give that a. Out of.
Alright, so guys, we're gonna say bye.
Watching Shakira. We'll see you guys in the next video, or one more.
Bye, guys.
Bye.